गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर 1, दैट इज सेंटेंस विच यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न इन द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल. सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स विच मेक ए कम्प्लीट सेंस. ए सेंटेंस मस्ट हैव वर्ब. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, राम इज गोइंग टू स्कूल, पिंकी इज डूइंग डांस. ए सेंटेंस ऑलवेज बिगिंस विथ कैपिटल लेटर. इट मे एंड विथ फुल स्टॉप, क्वेश्चन मार्क और एन एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क. दीज आर कॉल्ड पंक्चुएशन मार्क्स. नाउ काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंस. देर आर फोर काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंस: स्टेटमेंट, इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस, इंपेरेटिव सेंटेंस, एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस. फर्स्ट, स्टेटमेंट. ए सेंटेंस दैट स्टेट्स ए फैक्ट और एन ओपिनियन इज कॉल्ड ए स्टेटमेंट. इट एंड्स विद अ फुल स्टॉप. For example, Bhopal is the capital of Madhya Pradesh. Second is interrogative sentence. A sentence that asks question is known as interrogative sentence. It ends with a question mark. For example, what's your name? Where are you going? Third is imperative sentence. A sentence that gives a command or makes a request is called an imperative sentence. It usually ends with full stop. For example, get me some water. Please come inside. Fourth is an exclamatory sentence. An exclamatory sentence expresses sudden or strong feeling, such as that of surprise, pity, wonder or joy. It ends with exclamation mark. For example, what a beautiful place this is. Now, subject and predicate. All sentences have two parts, subject and predicate. First, we will study about subject. The subject of a sentence refers to person, place, animal or thing that the sentence is talking about. For example, Ram is going to school. In this sentence, Ram is the subject. The predicate is that part of the sentence which tells more about the subject. For example, Ram is going to school. In this sentence, is going to school is the predicate. Dear students, always remember that the predicate always has verb in it. Thank you.